Hello friends, welcome to my channel. So in this video I am going to show you how you can set a profile picture on your Telegram group here. So for that, just go to your Telegram mobile app from your Android and iOS mobile phone. After that you can see this is the group I want to add a picture on. So just click on the group you want to add a picture on. After you can see there is no option there. So just click on subscribe now here. You can see the name here, subscribe now. Just click here. So after that you can see on the top of the right corner the pencil option added here. So just click on this pencil option here. And here you can see if you want to change your name, just change your name. And if you can see the second option is set photo or video. So just click on set photo or video. And just choose a photo from your gallery to set a profile picture here. So I just select this picture here for my profile picture. And just scroll down here, you just set a profile picture here. And after that you can see the tick option here. So just click on tick option here. If you want to edit your profile picture, you can see these four options here. You can edit through this option. But right now I don't have to edit, just click on tick option. And as you can see, I just added a new profile picture on my Telegram group here. So after that, just click on tick option again on the top of the right corner. And just go back here. And you can see I just set a new profile picture on my Telegram account. So this is how you can do it. So if you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos like this. See you again in next video.